wonder if the gods are watching me. Something good here, I hope.
That's curious.
What should I do if the Chenrai takes me in for questioning?
Why? Have you anything to hide?
No. But he might scour through the whole creche in his search.
Be calm.
I'll feel that one later.
Those standing in truth need not fear Vakit's gaze.
Sentries to arms! Istik, state your purpose quickly.
Stand down, Gish. Is it not Vlakith's command to welcome her faithful?
I expected no visitors, faithful or otherwise. Why have you come?
We seek the Zaith'isk. Show me the way.
You are infected. A Gaek Thrall is something to eradicate, not reason with.
The faithful may be purified. This is Vlakith's protocol.
Fine. Let the Gustil carry out your fate. Report to the infirmary at once. And step carefully. Creche Y'llek watches you.
I would be more concerned than excited.
I heard they're making us join the patrol soon. The search must be going badly.
Hush, Quaniwell!
Imposing portrait depicts a powerful Githyanki warrior, undeniably regal in her mien.
Vlakith herself. She is both the sun that blinds us and the void that contains us. Praise be.
In the corner of the painting is a small symbol you can't quite place. Hard as you rack your brain, the symbol doesn't look like anything you've seen before. This Githyanki looks different from the others you've seen here. The way her stark white skin stretches over her sharp features gives her a distinctly otherworldly aspect.
Jack! Aim, breathe, and...
I need a quick word.
Gustel Stornagos employs some intensive methods for a healer.
What are you doing? The Zaith'isk is not a child's plaything. If you require its services, speak to me. Otherwise, leave.
A parasite. Take it. It might be useful.
You were interested in the Zaith'isk. Do you have a question? Or are you just going to stand there, gawking?
I am a child of Gith, not discarded rat flesh. Am I not due your respect?
Perhaps. Perhaps not. Let the Istik with you speak, and I will decide what respect you're owed. You must be desperate to seek my aid. Tell me, how long have you been infected?
Fascinating.
So you're conscious of your infection, but showing no signs of cerebral impairment. Either your tadpole is special, or you are. We must find out which. Go to the Zaith'isk. I will ensure you're cured. Your gratitude is unnecessary. The procedure brings its own rewards.
Even Githyanki rarely experiences Zaith'isk. You are very lucky, Istik.
The device is strange. Made of taut flesh and pockmarked metal. It waits for something.
The Zaith'isk. Vlakith's purity distilled. My duty. My right.
The device is an ingenious synthesis of illithid anatomy and metal alloys. It hums with psionic energy, hinting at paths into unknown minds and unseen planes.
Stand aside! My time has come. Praise Vlakith. Let it be done.
Sit, child. Let the Zaith'isk end your suffering.
You must focus on the parasite at all times. The Zaith'isk will do the rest.
An unseen blade cleaves your mind in two. Impossible pain sears your bones and body in concert with Lae'zel's. The Zaith'isk's psionic forces batter Lae'zel's thoughts. There is no chance she will survive this unscathed.
Laketh Tavkinazen!
Yes, child! Speak the Talaket! Meditate on its verses!
You feel Lae'zel's mind rip and rupture. Is this purification? Is this the cure? Then her skull bursts into a constellation of fragments, sorted and reassembled. Lae'zel will die if she remains.
Yes, child. Jamar, Zalar, Blackith, call to your queen!
My queen! Hear me!
That thing's killing her!
Your vision narrows. You sense myriad specters of Githyanki past. This is their fate. This is their anguish. Lae'zel's life is laid bare among those that came before. Her thoughts are turned to silver thread and relayed to the astral sea. The voices of the dead cry out as one. The Zaith'isk collects memories from the infected and executes them. It is not for curing. It's for killing. Voice that goes beyond rage, curiosity perhaps, or regret. Whatever it is, you cannot identify it.
The Zaith'isk does not fail. The only variable in this experience was you and your parasite. And I will uncover how this happened. Wait here. I will gather my tools.
No! It can't be! It can't! This was my right!
That was too close. You were lucky I was there to save you once again. Locked, of course. I followed protocol. I kept to my faith. Yet the Zaith'isk might have killed me. The Gustil tampered with it. Traitor. And there may be more still. This must be why the Inquisitors come. A deception. Proof of the Doctor's manipulations. The Queen does not mislead Gith's children. Now hurry. We must go to the Chirai and inform him of the Doctor's sedition.
Smoke rises like hot breath, but whatever semblance of life once powered the Zaith'isk is gone.
Room for more?
There's a parasite nearby. You should take a closer look.
These mortals be. On the double.
Thank you. for letter.
On my way. Take your
you
worth.
I'd sooner the Yankee release their aggressions on each other.
Thank you. need everyone
Take
alive.
Favor.
for the ages.
What should I do?
Open up. What path lies before me?
This creche's bunks look entirely too soft for my liking.
I'll take that. Something to ask.
Nasty. Istik are permitted to view the birthing pools now. These are strange times. Step carefully while here. Our hatchery is protected by lethal safeguards. I do not wish to pick your remains from them. Most are hatched. Only one remains. Monitored by Varsh Koku, the caretaker of our young. You may speak to the Varsh if you wish, but stay away from the egg. There will be no second warning.
Best avoid that trap.
You can tell Kithrak Therizin that my position has not changed. The egg requires more time. Furthermore... I was not expecting an Istik. What brings you to my hatchery? Most caretakers would not give the child its fair chance. But I shall. There could be greatness in that shell.
You note that the hope in his voice is tinged with weariness. It's the voice of a man who's fought the inevitable for a long time.
Kithrak Therizin will give orders to destroy it. She will say it's a weakling. I'll give it a while longer. And if it doesn't hatch, it will have proven her right. What do you know about Githyanki child rearing? Still, the captain's due for an inspection any day now. And if she sees it here... Tell me, what will you do with it if I entrust it to you? That's what I feared. Still, I'm sure its nature will pervade, even if raised among... lesser species. I can no longer ignore that Kithrak Therizin's patience has its limits. Very well. Here, take these They will aid your approach to the Y'llek. Come on now.
Awful in here.
Fighting a battle already. He's not even born yet.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
An uneven shell. You can see a vague outline of something within it.
You've caught the Y'llek, haven't you? Be on your way then, before I change my mind.
This is only a taste of the mercy a Y'llek would show you.
Stop!
Mm-hmm.
think we all will, when this pestilent search is finally over.
Blood? Rust? Squaw? Is there no odious substance not smeared on this delivery?
I'd heard this plane was disgusting, but I didn't think it would be like this. Most metals here fold like istiks, much like istiks themselves. But if you're so keen to extol their virtues, you can pay accordingly.
Thank you.
On your way, then.
Have faith. One day, Blackie's light will shine upon us.
I don't know. It's rather dark down here, Rastil.
Kithrak will appreciate me eventually. I see they're letting even Istik mercenaries in these days.
What? Will they not heed their Justil?
They're not following orders. Conduct.
That will not serve them well in battle with Gake. Do you remember that story you were told as Yak?
Which one? Voidseekers. Myth and gift.
No. It was some war story.
Used to love those. The ones about Kithrak Foss were my favorite.
Please, Chitrai, I can explain. The latest batch of cultists knew nothing of the Astral Prism. They were just trying to find Moonrise. They all head there. My Gish have drafted plans to assault the tower. They are ready to fight, Chitrai. We could sift the missing artifact from the tower's ashes if you would give us...
Quiet. Find the Astral Prism, Therizin. My patience falters.
Yes, Chitrai. You heard him! Go!
Do as she says. She remains your Kithrak. For now.
Once ate a dwarf, armor and all. Took me a whole 10 days to pass him.
If she keeps making me eat armor, I'm going on a hunger strike.
respite does wonders.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Elminster's not around, so it might as well.
Quite ready for you.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.